This is Jeannie. I'm going to teach you how to sew a tie a knot at the end of a thread. So you're going to take your index finger and your thumb and place the thread in between, and maybe leave a quarter of an inch or half an inch, and then place your middle finger over the index finger like this, and then circle it, and then twist, and then take place over the middle finger and pull. I'm sorry, do it again. It's done, but circle like this, twist, take the middle finger and tie a knot. There it is.